So I was at work, right? And there's a legitimate story that happened tonight. Older African American gentlemen, very clearly a son and a dad, walk up and start looking at our day old donut bags. And they're still good donuts. They're just, you know, a day old. They were made yesterday, not today.
Yeah.
He's like, "How much are these?" I was like, "Dude, I was just about to go grab the labels because whoever made them today, this wasn't supposed to be my job. Whoever did it today didn't finish." So I'm going and I'm trying to grab the labels. I'm like, "Hey, it's like 150." He goes, "All right, cool. So what's this donut?" Like, I'm sitting there talking to this man who smells very, very heavily of marijuana. I'm telling him, you know, which donut is what and what's going on. His dad walks in, you know, they start doing it, and he smells more like marijuana. I'm like, fuck. And as I'm talking to these complete stoners about which donuts are which, but by the way, even if it wasn't for the smell of marijuana, the amount of donut questions they had, I could have told you they were stoned as fuck.
Yeah.
But as I'm talking to these two stoners about their fucking marijuana donuts, I look up for half a second and see the fucking Latino Hope Patrol walk in.
What?
Latina bitches in crop tops and fucking tight ass jeans and leggings. Fuck, those are the words I'm looking for.
Yes, Castle.
And then three other fucking black kids with like their pants down around their ass, so obviously they want gay sex, are standing there. These hoes just walk around. I'm like, god damn, I can't tell if they're fucking 16 or 25 because, you know, you can never tell with Latinos. They look 16 until they're fucking 40. And I was like, the fuck's hot? And eventually, you know, the fucking stoners leave. I'm like,
have a happy day.
No, I was like, have a nice time with your donuts.
You walk up to your buddy at the counter, yes.
Yeah, I walked up to my buddy at the counter. And
apologies for the cut, everybody.
And I went, and I was like, dude, did you see the fucking Hope Patrol walk in? He goes, yeah, dude. I was like, I was staring at him. I was like, dude, I was fucking talking to two stoners while that happened. Like, am I high or horny? What the fuck's going on? He goes, dude, I fucking swear to God. And then you see the three black kids? That's the fucking patrol for the Hope Patrol. I was like, nah, man, those are fucking pimps.
Yeah.
He goes, dude, I was like, man, I'm ready to fucking leave. And he goes, man, if I wasn't here, I'd be out patrolling for the Hope Patrol, too. I was like, well, be careful with them. I don't know if they're fucking above 18 or not. And he goes, yeah, and, you know, they won't ever tell you. I said, not until the fucking court case.
Yikes. That's bad.
And that was it. I was talking to two stoners while the Hope Patrol walked in.
Successful attack. Lovely.
I'm so glad that fucking Josh just sent me a fucking message that said...
Oh, hug.
On PlayStation.
Should I tell my family that I'm going to be very loud for the next hour?
Nah. Fuck them. Fuck them.
No, that'd be called incest, Castle.
And incest is wincest, Ian. Just
no,
do
the
it.
Fuck it is not.
That depends on how hot your family is.
Not at all. They're ugly as shit.
True. But if my sister was like Janice Griffith or something.
Now, my cousin, on the other hand.
Just remember, this is going online, and I'm not cutting that part.
I know. They'll never know which cousin.
Well, obviously, it's not Janice, because that's just an ugly name anyway.
I don't think I have anybody in my family named Janice.
Everybody has Janice. What was that little game? It's fucking Bobby Hill went during the surprise party.
Ace, I got a thing for you, buddy.
Bro, he's a kid. You're gonna give him your thing? I was like, I should probably go check this out. Spider-Man, die! Fuck you! God damn, Spider-Man? You fucking little jumping bastard! Dude, he was really Spider-Man in us.
He really was.
He really spootered my man. Oh. Here, I'll spray you with my green mist jizz. Oh, I'm spraying the wrong person. My bad. I was like, what? I thought Ian was getting in the way of me spraying Salsa. No. Salsa was getting in the way of me spraying Ian.
Yeah.
Well, that was a waste of 130 med mist.
Idiot, Castle.
I know! I pressed the wrong button, alright?
Ace.
This is why I hate when people send me party invites requests. Like, join my party, because then I always end up fucking it up.
Go ahead. English here, you know what? We'll use this. Here. Wah.
Hi, Josh. How's it going?
Thanks for splashing me.
Okay.
Ooh, kinky.
I'll splash you with something else. Damn it.
So, Josh, Dad 100% does have cancer, and Grandpa Frank has an infection that means he's only going to have 2 weeks to live because the antibiotics weren't helping, only making him hallucinate and delirious.
I'm sorry, you said does?
Yes, my dad does have cancer. 100%.
He has...
No...
He has cancer.
And he's still out in the garage smoking right now, so... But you reap what you sow. Holy shit, that's got a gold fucking burst from a normal chest. Fuck the blue DMR.
I was gonna say, you did kind of mention, like, he knew, but sort of didn't
give a fuck. Don't leave me!
Yeah, but he's also trying to say that he doesn't right now. But at the same time, is also trying to spend more time with the family, so... And then,
Ace, where the fuck are you?
What's funny is, just before you sent that invite, I had just walked back down the stairs while in the middle of this match. Because somebody upstairs had started, like, screaming, crying super fucking heavy, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
and I was like, oh shit, they didn't just find Dad dead in the garage, did they? So I had to go upstairs for a second.
Oh,
Lucy
no,
was trying to take off her fake nail, and like, apparently it was pressed underneath, so then they pulled it off, and she ripped up nail bed.
There is footsteps.
Yeah, there's footsteps, I couldn't fucking tell!
I don't know, right?
There is Stepfoot.
Hey, I'm just saying it all over fucking my story, goddamn. Oh, and Josh, we're doing only funny moments. We're not actually giving a fuck about winning, but because there's five people, we're gonna go to the pit after this match.
Okay.
Footing, stepping.
I'm gonna footstep on your fucking cock. That wasn't even Ian that was talking, is the problem. That was Ace.
That was Ace.
No, I know. It was both of them, though.
Oh, hi!
I was trying to listen to you, and I couldn't.
It's fine, I just didn't stop talking. I wasn't gonna let them win.
What the dog doing? His ass is really about to hate me.
100 damage
He's
done.
About to hate me.
Oh, he's about to hate us.
What do you have, Ace?
There's a gold thunder in there.
Buddy, that's me, calm down.
Okay.
Did you hear me?
You had a gold thunder, where?
It's, right over there.
Mine!
No!
Yoink!
You're a cunt, you know that?
Did you see the way I zoomed him towards it though? Like, fuck! I really was going for that bitch!
Holy shit! You floated over me and
I unmuted Ian just to hear, you're a cunt!
He floated over me super slow, and I was kind of like, no, no.
Josh,
it was to the point, I hit unmute, and then I heard, you're a fucking cunt, and I was like, oh, should I mute it back?
Ian, yes, you want to know one of the greatest fucking...
I recommend muting again, so that way, your poor gentle ears do not hear the shit that I'm about to tell Castle.
Ian, do you remember in the Clone Wars?
So
yeah, he's watched the videos.
Castle.
He's watched the videos. Do you want to know what one of, like, the best scenes in the Clone Wars ever was?
Sector clear. Not clear.
No, do you remember when Anakin and Ahsoka threw Rex off the side of the big-ass tower? And he goes, you could have just told me to jump. And Anakin goes, where's the fun in that? That was funny.
Yes. I buy bot.
The complete lack of fucking recognition of any sort of joke.
Hey, Cass, do you know where I got on my way home that was
fuck
fire?
Is shooting. Oh my god.
Head?
No, a Dairy Queen chicken box.
Box.
I have Bush Warrior? I forgot about that.
I also tried.
AM GOD!
I tried their new Reese's Cake Pie version. It was meh. Because I put hot fudge in it because I wanted it chocolatey.
They aren't at the gas station anymore. That was a waste, Ian. Not gonna cap. Oh, hey, look, a gold thunder.
That's too damn bad.
This one's up for grabs. He's dead. What you gonna do? Team kill? Guess what doesn't exist in this game?
That's bullying. That's bullying.
I don't care. He's a child. Fuck kids.
Wow. Wow.
God, we don't need that.
Yeah, you better run, bitch!
Fuck you!
Oh, bullshit! I mean, nothing. I don't give a fuck about winning this game.
Hang on, one of the first things you literally said was, we're just doing this for funny shit, we're not playing to win, and then... Bullshit!
Fucking hunt his ass. He is not getting away.
He's kind of getting away, I'm not gonna cap.
Back? Because I have zero ammo.
Ian, I'm not gonna cap, he's kind of getting away.
I was hitting him with, like, every shot there. Fucking die.
Not funny, haha. Huh? Funny, ah! Anyway.
Right.
He went up the hill. He thinks he is going to escape my wrath. Bring me the tins, boy.
Oh, he's so low. No, my kill! No, I almost have him! No! That's my crown, fuck you, I took out 90% of his health, he healed himself.
You can have the crown,
Yay, I have a crown. I mean, I don't give a fuck about this game.
That is bullshit and a half.
I think you've already proven otherwise.
I just, the reason I said funny moments only don't give a fuck about the game is because I didn't want to have to cut out like 45 minutes of fucking us tryharding. I'm not
Give me some ammo, bro. Give me some ammo.
Plus, so also, if I pay, I don't have any ammo to give. I'm still low.
No, wait. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Mom said she never got the link, but it's literally sitting on my phone as if it did send. Salsa! Stay right there. Yeah! What a shot!
Nice.
Where are you?
I'm down to fucking yeah! It was a fucking clean ass shot, let me tell ya.
You're down to fucking yeah?
Yep.
Down the yeah.
I'll go down on your yeah.
That's my fucking job.
I'm sorry, are you dating her already?
That's my yeah.
I fucking wish.
I don't know much about Salsa other than she's 28. Like, she hasn't really talked
much. I know her name,
much.
Fuck you.
I know her real name too.
Salsa, what's your name?
Don't say it.
Trish.
Beatrice?
Well, that was the biggest too late.
That was the biggest
Actually, it kind of did because all I heard was Trish at the fucking end because they talked through you on my end.
Okay, good. So, let's keep it that way.
It could be Patrish, it could be Beatrice, it could be Trish. I don't fucking
Bro, what
you just start
okay.
Barking.
Okay, hang on, here's a hint. What will you literally do? Yeah,
oh my
god.
Oh, Patricia,
oh,
alright.
Shit, I'm out.
Fuck! I mean, I don't care about this game.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even think to-
Oh shit, we were second! We were second! I didn't even care about the game!
We went really far without giving a shit about the game.
On a real. What's that donut on the scoreboard, hon? Oh, never mind,
donut?
She got one.
Wait, what?
He was saying you didn't have any kills and that you were a piece of shit.
Oh, what do you mean? I have
now.
One.
What happened?
I'm like, what
donuts? No, it went from 0 to 1. I'm so confused.
Oh, that's right. I'm not the party leader.
I was thinking about donuts, so that's why I was very confused.
I'm so used to being the party leader.
Are you hungry?
I need to use... Come eat this dick. I need to find a funny skin, and,
Stop it.
She's never gonna play with us again. Holy fuck,
Jesus Christ. She'll probably play with me again, not you.
I'm sorry. It's for funny moments.
Moments. Okay, are you gonna start calling her mommy now?
Oh, hell no. I'm the dumb bitch.
I'll take it either way. I'm pretty sure she left.
No, she's here.
No, I didn't leave.
Josh, if you don't ready the fuck up, I swear to God, I will remember where you live and drive over there and press the triangle button for you.
He'll press the triangle button.
Alright, I'm gonna eat some cake now. And no, it's
you
not
haven't been to my house since 2020, so I'd like to see.
I remember it's in Brownsburg. I remember the basic route.
Have fun finding it.
I remember. No, I remember. I remember.
No, you don't. No, you don't. Shut up.
No, I do. Because all you have to do is get off the interstate. And it's like one of the first rights. And then the first left.
Titties?
And then, like, you titties? Follow it around for a minute until it looks familiar enough that you turn left and your house on the corner.
Titties!
Damn it, how the fuck? Actually, you don't know which right it is.
Yeah, I do. I will when it looks familiar enough. Oh shit, my old Wolverine's costume on underneath the shirt. That's cool.
It's the, it's the second right.
I'm pretty sure it is,
actually. That's right, so
yeah.
That's kind
of creepy. Well, you had anywhere from one to quintuplets, so, like, you know.
It's literally, that's right, because when you get off the interstate and you go down my street, there's a gas station, and then the second right is literally my entrance.
You kind of had like a one in bajillion chance of getting that right.
How am I? How the fuck? Okay, do you all see my name?
Yeah, it says gay faggot.
No, look where I am. Can you see where I am?
That wasn't Joshy talking, but pop off.
No. Are you on the thing?
No, I'm not up there with you guys.
Whoa. Why are you
I'm
all
so
there?
Far away. I don't understand where? How I spawned over there. I
it
don't understand.
Like, it looked like you were in the thing. Did you hit respawn? Have you tried respawning?
I just did.
Okay. Oh, there you are.
Hi. Fucking hi.
I have a lot of kids trying to play with me right now, and I don't want to, like, actually, like, let them in, and yeah, I already have it.
There's a bunch of children trying to play with you?
Yeah, Aaron and Nick are trying to join, but, like...
No.
This is YouTube. Ace barely talks, so I'm fine with him being on here. But, like...
Actually, I actually did ask Ace if he was cool with being recorded, and he said go for it.
Oh, well, I didn't ask, and I didn't give a fuck I was gonna do it anyway. But, like...
Ace, I'm sorry.
hang on. When we first met Salsa, he was like, "Do you have a problem being recorded at all?" And then Mexican literally went, "I had no clue I was being recorded, but okay."
Well, I had told Mexican, Ian, when we met Mexican, we were doing the fucking bit of meeting random people and asking them how long they've been playing Fortnite, doing the interviews.
Yeah.
That's how we met Mexican. One of the first things I said was, we've been going around recording interviews, and he was just like, oh, alright, cool, what's up? And then apparently he just fucking
hold
forgot.
Hold on, let me fucking tell this idiot no.
Thank God. Donovan pisses me off. Oop, miss me, don't want to kiss thee.
Why have you built up so... Why? We just...
Because we needed a place to fucking run around and defend ourselves from for a little bit. Who left the party?
I said the answer is no when I joined the chat, and he didn't even say anything. He just left.
Okay, I'm not gonna cap. This Cobra DMR is kind of broken because it does more damage at a faster fire rate with more accuracy than the normal DMR does. This thing was fucking
broken.
Are you
the one that built?
No, I am.
That was awesome.
I was waiting on you fucks and had nothing to do.
Oh my god, fucker.
I got sprayed by 3 people.
No, it was actually only 2.
Fuck!
Alright, and I have now wiped everybody at least once. I've killed Salsa twice. It's not good.
I'm trying out things that I've never seen before.
Josh, your
cake
tastes really good.
So I didn't even pick out, like, a gun.
And no, that's not a gay
Oh, that's not good.
Salsa, why?
Hi, Salsa.
Yes, salsa matter.
I'm sorry.
Oh, salsa, on a 100% serious, no joking note, if I ever say something that does make you legitimately uncomfortable, please, for love of fuck, let me know, and I will legitimately apologize and never say it again to your face.
Okay. Okay.
The rest of it was legitimate. That's the your-face part wasn't. Ooh, hey, slipfish. Imagine if they added augments into the pit.
Ow.
Holy fuck.
God.
What the fuck is that damn shit?
I don't know. Ow.
By the way, I'm rolling with mainly this season's weapons. It's about half and half, actually. And actually, yeah, you did almost kill me. I'm like, okay. Why is Ace tracking my ass down? What the fuck? Fuck off! Fuck off!
He wants you
dead. I didn't do anything to you! Except murdering you and win last time, but that's, you know, that was a while ago.
Do you want to know what happened earlier?
Ace? Sure. Ace, I know you're fucking terrified of me, bro. Where are you going,
yeah,
Ace?
76 health!
Me and Tulsa were doing duos earlier, and we landed at the Citadel, and it was fucking dead. Like, oddly dead.
Oh my god.
I'm okay.
You're sliding away.
We spent
Ace,
the whole match fucking dancing. We spent the whole match at the Citadel dancing until we had to move a little because of the storm. And then we placed like number 8. But still, most of the match was literally just us emoting.
Oh fuck.
Not gonna cap, there's something wrong with this frosting that I'm eating. Because, like...
No, I'm sliding away!
I'm so sorry that you're sliding away.
I took
a
bite of cake.
I had ice blocks on my feet.
I took a bite of cake, and then I started eating, I took a sip of my cherry Pepsi, and it tasted like cherry Pepsi chapstick. There's something wrong with the frosting.
Can I hit you with this from here, Cassie?
I don't know, probably. I can also smack the fuck out of Josh to help Salsa kill him. Nope, Ace kill him. Oh, get fucked, Ace! God damn!
Yeah, I'm already getting tired of this game mode. Not gonna lie.
It's okay, Josh. Don't give two bucks about it.
What the fuck did you throw at me?
No, I'm getting rage quitty.
No, my god, how does...
Fuck yeah, Salsa.
How the fuck, Salsa?
Cause she a bad bitch.
I'm using weapons that I haven't used in a long time.
Dude, I want them to put in a decent fucking sniper. Something without fall off, but still high damage.
I'm scared.
You should
be. You scared, Josh?
You should be.
You very much should be.
Damn it!
Fuck!
I was so close to killing him.
Everything.
Who the fuck just shot me in the knee with an arrow?
Definitely not Salsa outside.
I don't know.
I mean...
Oh, there you are.
God damn it!
No!
I'm always like half an inch off. Come on, Ian. Come on. Could be a little bitchy, Ian.
I'm good, thanks.
Yeah.
I'm real good.
Oh, you were just waiting for me to get distracted, weren't you?
What?
What the fuck? Josh? We talked about this. Fuck.
We talked about what?
We talked about you shooting me.
No, because last I checked, you shot at me first.
Yeah, you're not teammates.
Actually, hold on. I do want to try a new...
Look. Why am I down here alone? God damn it.
Again?
This is boring.
Where's the flint knock again?
Ian, I didn't hear the "we're good, we're good." I heard the there's Josh. Bop.
Oh, there's Josh.
Fuck. Yeah, I'm probably done.
Joshy, no. Where's Salsa? No!
I will switch to Black Ops.
Okay, Josh. Love you. Bye. Oh, this is not good.
Oh my god.
That was the last fucking straw, the 15,000 reason. Bye.
I like how you said you're gonna switch to Black Ops because this game is pissing you off, but Black Ops is just as bullshit, if not more.
please.
I'm sorry, I don't understand what the fuck please means.
Sorry, all out of mercy.
That is my impression of Ghost Rider, thank you very much.
Oh my god, that was nasty.
Hi Josh.
Fuck! Oh my god.
Okay, I'm good.
Who stepped on the dog?
I was wondering who the fuck was snickering, because it sounded feminine for a second.
Alright.
Ian just sounds like a little bitch.
Ymara is very present, fuck you.
Bullshit, dude! How the fuck? I mean, I don't care.
Salsa, what are you doing over here?
I don't like how choppy her voice was. It made it sound like she was masturbating sheepishly.
Ace, fuck off.
Oh, that's not creepy at all.
Ace, fuck off! I have my fucking pickaxe out! Cock munch.
Okay. Well,
I like how she didn't deny what I said about masturbating in the corner sheepishly.
I mean, I'm not, but...
Well, sure, now you say, NO!
Thought,
THE BILD! NO! NO!
Who the fuck? Josh?
Don't make Josh, me Josh is still here?
Maybe. Yeah, they're not gonna be for long, shit.
Is she a bush?
It's a fucking bush! I just see a little bush with legs! What the fuck?
Who's shooting her? Castle Eye.
Just fuck all y'all.
Just let me be a bush.
Like, I have no problem with you being a bush. I have a problem with Ace being over there.
What did I do?
What haven't you done?
You existed.
See, y'all are fucking ganging up on me now.
Ace, you quit being a cockbite.
I'm not even shooting. I didn't even hit you.
Yeah, the fuck you were.
I was trying to shoot at Castle, but no, it didn't hit one shot.
Salsa, did you?
Said a hey, babe.
Did you y'all ice my feet?
Y'all are some Sims. You know that?
What?
That was the bush.
I kill one fucking chick, and everybody's like, "Ah, fuck that guy."
No, because who's shooting at me from up above? That ain't right.
Ow, good shit, Josh. Fucking Josh is gone, okay.
That does not feel good.
It wasn't meant to, fuck you.
Sasha, what doing?
Oh, and the person originally shooting at you from up top, Josh, was fucking Ace, and I tried taking him out for you because of it.
It did not work in time. Oh, no. He still died.
Yeah, I probably won't leave party, but I'm done with this game though.
Ace, what the fuck is going on? Why can we not hit each other right now?
You think Ace knows?
Oh. Fuck! So close! Eliminate a player with no ranged weapons in my inventory? Why the fuck would I do that? That sounds boring. No, I didn't say how, I said why. That sounds boring. Oh, Ian, I went back and watched one of our pit moments earlier today.
Ace, where the fuck were you going?
I had a nasty-ass ranger fine. Shotgun headshot on your ass.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Castle, if you, used the fucking Xbox thing, maybe you can check the clip that I sent.
Oh, I already did.
Get away from me!
But then we started talking, so I stopped paying attention.
I just want a hug!
I'll give you a hug.
Hug. Then why are you ice skating?
Oh. I'm a hug drinker.
Oh, fucker! How are you still alive?
Because I'm better than you?
I hit you 3 fucking times with heavy hit weapons.
No, you hit me once. You hit me once with a weapon.
I hit you with the shotgun, then the bow, then the flint knock.
No, when you hit me with the bow, I was still in the middle of an emote, so it didn't actually work. You killed Salsa!
Sorry, Salsa.
You man whore!
Yes, what's your point?
No, but when I was emoting with salsa, it didn't actually do any damage for some reason. And then you only hit me with the dub. Your third shot actually missed me.
I will take out now.
So we're all just gonna simp for salsa because she has a nice voice.
Yeah, she's also like 5'2".
Oh, you're what? You're what? Oh, dude, I love throwing around 5'2 girls.
No, it's perfect size for cuddling.
And cuddle fucking, and cuddle throwing, and just throw fucking, and...
Oh, my castle just slide to go there. Can't even...
I said, why the fuck did they have to go there?
Like I said, the Hope Patrol walked in and left me in a mood.
Oh my god!
I straight up went like, alright, it was like 3 minutes left, and I straight up told Justin and Scorp, look, if any of these bitches try ordering any food, I'm getting my dick sucked before I go home, because fuck that. Jesus Christ, also chill. I'm sorry, I won't cuddle fuck you, shit, fuck, goddamn, fuck, chill, bitch, chill!
Yeah, the fucking is a privilege, Castle, just take the fuck off.
She's coming around the corner!
Oh, that's cool, I can get to 100 just by fucking standing here up top, anyway.
No, I return!
Yeah, no, prop hunt is one of the reasons I'm actually so high leveled right now.
You ice skates.
Oh, what did I do?
No. What the fuck?
What did I do?
Why?
What did I do, Salsa? No! I introduced you to these people! I'm a great person. I am an introducer.
I thought this was the point of all of this. You guys have killed me a lot.
I've only killed you like twice.
Okay, I will just stand here and be a bush.
Just stand there and look cute. It's fine.
Ow.
As a bush.
I wish I had grenades.
I guess. Oh, going
how
to
in
back
the
down
fuck
there.
Did I mix miss that? Yeah, no, I deserve that death. I fucking missed a point-blank ranger shot. I deserve that. I did.
Okay.
I gotta say, I did like seeing Salsa walk up this little bush right as I died. She was just like, "Hi, boom." Oh, there are no actual grenades. God damn it. The shockwave and impulse, but they don't have the common grenades.
This game's gonna make me grab the fucking toaster. That's it, boys.
What is this?
Josh,
rosemary
I'll never
bush,
ask this about anything
bush?
Ever again, but
it
stays good. Together?
I like the smell of this bush.
What?
Quit sniffing her asshole and calling it a bush. What the fuck's wrong with you? And she's just chill with it. I said, Josh, I will never ask you this again, but can we take a bath together?
Only if the toaster's involved.
Well, duh!
Yes, obviously. I might join, make it a bukkake.
No, at this point-
We'll make it a bukkake!
Yeah, I was about to say, at this point, turn it into a fucking hot tub and throw that shit in there.
Ian, are you sure you know what a bukkake is, buddy?
Yes, I do.
I don't think
then
you do.
Then what the fuck was it? Why the fuck did you say it? What the fuck?
Ace, what are you doing?
We were just trying to make that a wholesome fucking suicide bath.
Yeah,
a
wholesome suicide bath. You press left
bush.
On the D-pad. I don't know if you're on keyboard and mouse. If you're on keyboard and mouse, I have no idea.
You quit
fuck
bitch.
Off, Josh. Goddamn. Hey, Salsa. Oh, no! No, Salsa, no!
Oh my god. It's fucking Ace hunting. What did I do?
Why is Ace hunting? I needed a health. Why is Ace hunting me specifically? What the fuck did I do?
You exist.
I was sitting up there and you just killed me. Why?
Because you looked at me first and I wasn't gonna die first.
I didn't. I jumped down and built a wall.
Wait, sitting up where? Ooh, crusty.
On that little.
My ace!
I was sitting there watching.
Man.
Fucking
this is my favorite thing.
We're just vibing at this place.
Salsa's really over here giving me the cold shoulder.
I learned my lesson. I'm staying the fuck up here.
Salsa, this isn't gonna give me any cold feet about you.
I'm just giving you ice skates.
That
are there
was
any more ice
pun?
Yeah. Are there any more ice puns that I can come up with?
I don't know.
Salsa, it's okay. I like your frozen heart. Salsa, I'm getting very icy reception from you.
I think you need to stop with the smooth frosting of these jokes.
Don't worry. I'll find a way to skate myself into your pants.
Oh my god.
Nah,
these are really awful.
You deserve death for that one. Come,
I didn't say I was good at hitting on people.
Neither am I. I'm at least being casual.
No.
Bitch, nigga.
You mean casually not having any charisma?
I genuinely do not have any charisma that I'm using right now. My charisma
really
stat
don't.
Is zero.
You guys realize
that. I really
don't
think subtleness is Castle's thing.
So, Salsa, unless you want me to, just realize I'm not actually hitting on you.
I am. Just tell me to stop if you want me to stop. Oh my god, by 8!
He'll respond in 7 to 10 business days. Tell me to stop if you want to stop, but I'll respond in 7 to 10 business days about it.
I honestly was just thinking you guys were joking the whole time anyways.
Oh, I have been.
Yes and no for me, it's a little iffy.
And Josh is gay, so he's just like gay flirting with you, so it's fine. I love how I just consistently out Josh.
Bitch, my username outs me. The fuck are you talking about? Do you not see the first 4 letters?
Ah!
Fucking blunderbuss pumped.
I only had 50 health anyway. I'm not gonna lie, these guns are actually kind of shit, but I'm kicking ass with them for, like, no reason. Yeah!
I don't
oh,
know
that's
what
not
I'm
fun,
doing.
But alright.
I don't know what I'm doing!
Where are you going?
Can someone kill me so I can see what else is up there?
Alexa, set an alarm for noon.
Thank you.
Oh my
tomorrow.
God, that was so fast.
Alright, now I'm gonna go climb the wall with my shockwaves.
Dude, I just shot while falling. I was actually aiming for Ace, and I almost got him. I said almost, didn't I? That does include missing.
But
that was a really bad time to laugh. I'm sorry, Josh. What about suicide?
I said, can I sue Epic Games for making me suicidal?
Probably. Emotional distress? Jesus Christ, Ian.
I found a good weapon combo.
Leave my booty hole alone. Oh, you just want to...
Well, when you look in that...
Hold on, let me get through mine. You just want to fuck Wolverine's tight little repairing asshole, don't you?
I'm gonna stop before it gets worse.
Are you about to say I was looking devil-cheeked up on a Friday afternoon?
Yes.
Ah. Well, if you want me to be double-cheeked up on a Friday afternoon, let me switch to... We should do fashion show.
Yeah, okay.
No.
Why?
No,
why?
Definitely not.
Why?
Definitely not.
Why?
Thank God I'm not the only one that fucking said no right away.
You all suck.
Hi, Salsa.
I hope Salsa sucks at least.
Hi.
Wait.
Whee!
Insert Law and Order sound.
Fucking die. Dun, dun. Fucking die.
Ace, shoot him! He's one shot!
Here, you need some floppers.
Okay.
No, that's bullshit! You were looking away!
Uh-huh.
These floppers?
There
I'm actually alright, but thank you.
Here the whole time.
Are you just throwing fish?
I'm at full health because I just killed Ian, but thank you.
No wonder it smells like fish in here. Ace, stop that.
Salsa. Wait, no, Ian and Josh, come here real quick. Where is it?
Why
is it in my favorite?
I'm not
because no, there's nothing
hold
for you to fall
to,
don't you worry.
I know I have something. Where is it?
I'm looking for mine.
Where is it? Where is it?
I have 11 pages of emojis I have to
It's super fucking sweet.
Here we go. Alright, guys. I have part one of the toaster bath done. Who's next? And who's gonna be my toaster? Ooh, salsa pitcher in my face. Cool.
Don't do it.
Do what? Did he say toaster?
Yeah. I said, will you be my toaster?
What does that mean?
Oh, fucker!
It means get in the bath with me.
Ace!
You know what? This is why we might all be single. I'm not gonna cap. Like...
Hold up. Is I said toaster having a suicide bath without
me? I said get down here. I got part one of the suicide bath. We just need part two, which is the toaster. I'm trying to get Salsa to be my toaster, but no.
I didn't hear that part. Oh, sorry.
Salsa. Fucking hard.
Oh, fuck. Hold on. Now that we're gonna do this, just... Hey, Ian, can you do me a favor?
Aww.
Go turn off reset builds.
You could have just asked me to respawn, you cunt mother.
Friendly fire!
But where's the fun in that? Yeah, can you turn off reset builds for me while you're up there?
Done.
Thank you.
What are y'all making?
What the fuck are you doing?
Is this in line?
I'm lost.
This is in line.
What the fuck is being made right now?
Shut the fuck up and you'll see! God damn you, impatient ass bastards!
I didn't mean to do that one.
I think you already know how impatient I am, but alright.
I do it with you.
Now, there is a cool way to do, like, design.
Something I've noticed about Salsa, just from the short time that I've spoken with her, she sounds like she constantly needs a hug.
That is depressing
as
shit, I'm not gonna cap.
I sound like I need a hug?
Yes, you sound like you need a hug.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but...
This is just how I sound.
Because hug. Because hug, that's why. There we go. I'm such a child. Oh my god.
I am Confucian.
I am Confucius.
Alright, everybody... No, Salsa, go stand over there.
Okay.
No, like off the deck. I guess you can't see my ping. Off the deck. Off the... There you go. Alright, and then other boys...
Oh,
it's a stage for a concert!
Honestly, that took way too fucking long. Just to be like, a stage!
The stage is too high up, though.
Hang on, let's get to the edge.
Hold on, wait, I can make grandstands. Give me a second, I can make grandstands.
Well, there you go.
Oh my god, a stadium. Imagine this all reset anyway.
Yeah, I know. It's what I've been waiting on. I'm not gonna lie.
I see you over there.
No, it's gonna wait till we're literally doing the emote. It's gonna be like, builds are resetting.
No, I...
Alright, guys, we got a concert going on with one backup dancer doing nothing important.
I was about to say
hang on, the drums are usually in the back.
Yeah, I got the frontline singer. This is perfect! We did it, boys! We did it! We're at concert! I hope this amount of music isn't copyrighted.
Not gonna lie, it makes me wish I was seeing it from her point
Why
of
view.
Alright, well, no, we'll slowly switch out one by one. Josh, hop over. Salsa, come up here, because you can emote together. Ian, I said one by one, get back up here!
Alright, by the way, this is for fucking killing me and making
yeah,
me look
sorry.
Up.
I just got yelled at because everybody's going to bed.
I'm probably gonna get yelled at here in a minute, too.
Actually, I'm not gonna lie, I think there are only like 3 bandmates anyway, so...
Yes?
Please tell me that she is getting yelled at.
No, I'm not getting yelled at. I apologize.
You can see, you just can't hear it.
I apologize.
Does it look good, though?
Yeah.
Does anybody else have this emote besides me? Like, am I actually gonna be able to, like, go over there and watch?
Doesn't Ian have it?
Oh god,
yes,
I leveled up
from
doing
this.
But right,
I don't have it. I don't have it equipped.
Damn it.
Boy, there is an entire page of scrolling through. Yeah, but he doesn't, like, kill. He's set in his ways of not doing shit. Can I not spray in here? No, I can.
It's
hey,
not
Josh.
Letting me do it.
Hey, Josh. What reason are you on? 12 right now?
Lose
your 13.
Alright, BRB, I'm about to hand a bigger of this shit. See, I knew it. I even said I'm not falling for it, but I knew you were gonna do it.
Look at the strawberry.
That was so sensual in my ear, and I don't like
the fuck
of
my lip. Okay, the fact that Ace and Castle were just staring each other down.
This town ain't big enough for the two of us.
Mexican standoff.
No, Mexican's not here actually. Get your oh, god damn it, I was about to shoot Ian in the head.
Get your gun out of Ace's ass.
Hey Ian, do me a favor.
No.
No. Commit die on me.
Yeah, commit die.
Commit die on me. Boy, if you will not look at me and no gun is out, commit die on me. Thank you.
Oh fucking shit.
Wah, wah, wah.
No hard feelings.
That is.
You fucking lasered me, dude.
No hard feelings, point.
I hit
you
once
strength.
With a ranger.
You hit me once in the forehead.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Oh, that was a close one.
Dude, my Discord is like blowing the fuck up right now. I'm popular. Oh.
The fact that I'm hitting you from this far away is crazy.
Will you fucking stop? Those are rockets.
Excuse me?
Yes, those are rockets.
Yes, kill me.
How dare you attack Ian?
Kill me.
I'm gonna keep one headset off so that way I can monitor my volume.
Yeah, I need to do the same thing. Hey Ian. This town ain't big enough for the two of us. I'm not gonna lie, I do actually really love the sound and animations for the six shooter. Oh, we have a new member in the server. I saw you aiming down sight at me, motherfucker. I didn't kill you.
I was aiming down sight as out of reflex.
But I did. I didn't kill you, but I did give you a little warning tap. Who the fuck just shot an arrow at me?
Well, it wasn't an arrow. I know what that gun is. Is that the Excalibur? It's the Excalibur.
Mm-hmm.
Also, where are we going?
Oh, okay, well that was my fucking face.
In the tube.
I don't even know where I'm going, I'm just building.
Actually, you can get extremely close, though. And then you can like shoot rockets up in here. My ass.
My castle. Oh no.
I have about 2 minutes left on this recording. I like how you missed. Thank you. Yep, keep missing. That works for me.
Fuck! Screw it. Geronimo. You want to fight me?
Oh, come on, I almost got you.
You did almost get me.
That was my stairs are destroyed again.
You broke it.
Yay!
No.
I'm not doing it again.
God, I'm running to castle in his fucking
rockets. Okay, Salsa. I'll make it up to you one day. I like how you shot around her head and I was like pausing while she was walking by. Where are you going, pussy?
Oh no.
The six shooter is a lot of fun, I'm not gonna cap. I understand why Charles liked it.
What was that about shooting around her head? I was focusing on not dying.
You were shooting around her head and I just kept pausing my shots while she was walking in front of you so I wouldn't hit her by mistake.
Castle, I have better aim than you think, buddy.
Then why do you always lose?
I have no idea. And there it goes.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna kill you before you got to kill me directly after saying, why do you always lose? That would've been fucking stupid.
I didn't fucking move, I just let it happen.
You really did. Just like that rape.
What the
fuck? You can go ahead and kill me for that one. Yeah, you can go ahead and kill me for that one.
Yeah, I'm gonna just fucking...
Thank you.
Oh wait, okay, I didn't fall.